Welcome, my TV soapy followers. On the 14th of May 2021, Kwaito Siyakamela and his sisters look like they have seen a ghost when they receive the DNA test result. On the other side, Walid is having a great time, but his pigs are causing problems for him. Finally, Lelo is getting ready to leave Joburg for Matsulu. Please do let me know what you think in the comment section below about what the DNA test results are going to say who the real father of Pretty Siyakamela and Kwaito Siyakamela lastly, and also Sithoko's real father is. Do you think they are all Siyakamelas, or one of them is not a Siyakamela for real? Do let me know what you think in the comment section below. I love you. Stay blessed.